Learning your ABCs with all your buddies.
I'm Miss Jillian.
And I'm Pastor G. Jesus loves you and so do we.
Hi kids! Time for a truly unique Bible ABCs unit.
Today's letter is U. This is an uppercase U, and this is a lowercase U. You can make the short U sound like an umpire,
steer right,
or umbrella, or it can make a long U sound like U in the word ukulele.
Or you could talk about an unusual unicorn upon a unicycle. That unicorn was unreal.
You know, uncle is another word that starts with U, and our Bible character for today just so happens to be an uncle.
Our story is about a man named Laban and his nephew, Jacob. God used Laban to protect Jacob when Jacob was in trouble.
And unfortunately, there aren't many Bible characters that start with U.
Uzziah the leprous and unfaithful king and Uriah the Hittite, well, those stories might be a little bit too unruly for preschoolers.
Please tell us more about Uncle Laban and his nephew Jacob.
Well, Jacob played a big role in God's plan. He would become the father of the nation of Israel. He would have 12 sons, and those 12 sons would turn into the 12 tribes of the nation of Israel.
Where does Laban fit into the story?
Well, Jacob could no longer live with his parents. His family had trouble getting along. His brother was really upset with Jacob, and it was no longer safe for Jacob to stay at his home. So Jacob had to move in with his uncle Laban.
That must have been hard for everyone.
It was, undoubtedly. Uncle Laban, though, helped Jacob out, although sometimes Laban was a little mean to Jacob, too. Jacob and his family, they weren't perfect. But you know what? Through their family, God would send a perfect Savior, Jesus.
No family is perfect, but God is always there for us. We can always turn to Him, and He understands all of our problems. Jacob turned to God, and he held on to God's promises for his life.
That's undoubtedly true. God can use all kinds of different people to take care of us throughout our life. Sometimes it may be our parents, or aunts, or uncles, or grandparents, or other friends. The story of Jesus dying and rising is a reminder that God wants to take care of us no matter what, and it shows us that Jesus is utterly dependable. In fact, Jesus gives us the victory. We'll see you next time.
I'm Miss Jillian.
And I'm Pastor G. Jesus loves you and so do we.